Betsy, congratulations on your retirement. I'm so happy for you. I want to thank Irv and Tammy for making this video possible, because when I found out the arrangements for the reception to celebrate your retirement, I realized Ken and I will be out of the country celebrating our own 40th anniversary. That's the only thing, 40 years of marriage, that could keep me away from your retirement reception. But thank you, Betsy, for all you've done for me and the college and the school and the university. And I really appreciate the time that I had to work with you when I was dean and since then, and how we went from working colleagues to a genuine friendship. I wish you all the best in your retirement. I wish you and your fiance, Ronnie, many more cruises, maybe jazz cruises, trips to Las Vegas, whatever it is that you have planned. Enjoy life to the fullest, and I really pray that you'll continue to have good health and a lot of happiness. And we'll get together on our own, and I hope that your reception is terrific, because you deserve a wonderful retirement reception, and congratulations on your retirement. Happy for you.